United Nations meets in anger and shock on the morning the Russians detonated their super bomb. Ambassador Adlai Stevenson sums up the feelings of 78 nations.
As he said he would, Mr. Khrushchev has exploded his giant bomb in cynical disregard of the United Nations. By this act, the Soviet Union have added injury to insult. They broke the moratorium on nuclear weapons testing. They have raised atmospheric pollution to new heights. They have started a new race for more deadly weapons. They have spurned the humanitarian appeal of the United Nations and of all peace-loving peoples. They have advanced no solid justification for exploding this monstrous and unnecessary weapon. They have been wholly unmoved by the dangers of radioactive fallout to the human race. The United States delegation deeply deplores this contempt for world opinion. And we think that in the light of this somber development, other delegations may wish to express their views on this shocking and distressing news. For today, Mr. Chairman, the world has taken a great leap backward toward anarchy and disaster. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.